Shalom, it's Tehila from the Kfar, and this is video number 5 in the Washing Clothes in Hebrew Sentence series. You can find the full playlist in the video description, as well as blog posts that review the previous series 3 at a time. And if you're a member of the Kfar Patreon community, you can download these slides, print them if you would like, use them to practice these sentences throughout the week. And if you're not a member, you can sign up at whatever tier works for you at patreon.com/thekfar. And that link is also in the video description. And our sentence today is the washing machine washes the dirty clothes. Mechonat hakvisa mechabeset et habgadim hameluchlachim. 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 In the comments, let me know the similarities that you notice in the words kvisa and mechabeset. And if there are any other observations or questions that you have, feel free to leave those in the comments as well. And that is all for today. Toda la tzfia. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And stay tuned for the wrap-up of this series where we'll review all of the sentences that we learned this week. Lehitraot.